でお客様にご案内いたします。アムステルダム行き862便のご搭乗手続きはまもなく終了いたします。搭乗手続きをお済みのお客様はお急ぎ出発から4回 T カウンターまでお越しください。本日お使いためたエレガンスケルフォンをご用意いただきまして誠にありがとうございます。
Demonstrate the flight safety procedures on board this Boeing 747-400. All your personal electronic equipment must be switched off and stowed during taxiing, takeoff, and landing, and while the fasten seatbelt sign is on. During the flight, the cabin crew may ask you to switch off the electronic equipment if circumstances so dictate. Mobile phones or other electronic equipment fitted with flight mode may only be used during cruise flight when operating in this mode. This is a non-smoking flight. This means it is not allowed to smoke onboard the aircraft at any time. This includes all areas, also the lavatories. Hand luggage must be stowed in the overhead luggage compartment or under the seat in front of you if possible. Please be careful when opening the overhead luggage compartment. Luggage may fall out unexpectedly. In the event of an emergency evacuation, it is not allowed to take along any of your personal belongings. Please fasten your seatbelt now. This is how to close. And tighten it. And this is how you open it. We advise you to keep the belt fastened while seated. When the fasten seatbelt sign is on, it must be fastened. Should the cabin pressure drop, oxygen masks will appear automatically above all seats. Pull the mask towards you since this activates the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, adjust the headband, and breathe normally. Passengers traveling with children should put on their own oxygen masks first before helping the children. Should we have to evacuate the aircraft over water, there is a life vest located near your seat. Open the bag and remove the vest. Slip it over your head, pass the strap around your back, and fasten it at the front. Pull the strap tight. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red tag. Never do this inside the aircraft. The life vest can be refilled using the mouthpiece. Contact with water will automatically switch on the light. In the event of an emergency evacuation, the cabin aisles will be illuminated. This will make it easier to find the clearly marked emergency exits. The doors are opened by turning the handle in the direction of the arrow. If you are on the upper deck, the doors are opened like this. All doors are fitted with slides. All of them double as rafts, except for the slides on the upper deck and over the wings. Now please look around and check which door is closest to your seat. When leaving the aircraft, high-heeled shoes must be removed. You can review all this information on the safety onboard card. Ladies and gentlemen, during taxiing, takeoff, and landing, please make sure that the back of your seat is in an upright position and your table is stowed, as well as your footrest, movable headrest, privacy hood, and video screen if applicable. If you have any questions, feel free to ask the cabin crew. I wish you a pleasant flight.
after blocking the exit to the arms, this is where you're unsafe to. Quick operation.
Thank you. platforms before Amsterdam. Go to 79, drop up the 21 school even bus is outbound. You can drive that dog to the Hanisha Bakker and come off the Hanisha Outbakker. Place for shipments. This is another payment item for the arrangement to announce the KLM and Spy team. They are on the ground. The money personnel for seats. Not well to hand folks gave this favor. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Schiphol Amsterdam. Would you please remain seated until the passenger time has been switched off? But be careful when you open the luggage bins because our luggage will fall out. This is the end of our trip with you. Thank you for flying KLM Sky Team. We do want to see you again soon. Arrival gate G3.
Airlines.
The duty-free shops at Schiphol will be sealed and must be presented separately at the security check.